across the street, off in the legal U-turn right there. This happens all day, every day. It's another legal U-turn. Bike's having to get out of the way.
Fuck off, dog.
You know what a sold is, mate?
Yeah? You know what a fucking sold is if I fucking break your jaw, cunt. You fucking dog. I see any used cunts in the street, you're off. Got it?
And your name is?
Poo!
Yeah, that's a sold, mate.
Bro, put your hands on me. I'll break your fucking jaw. Come on,
put your hands on me. Sold or dirty, you black British.
I will spot you, cunt. When I get hold of you, I'll put you in a fucking box. Got it?
Cut across the tram tracks on St Kilda Road, biking and kicking violently. And as we were watching, we saw something get ejected from the carriage, or what it was like with the carriage, and run over. There were people everywhere, so they're very lucky that no one was trampled as well, or that the horse wasn't hit by a tram.
Thank you. because they've been doing it for a long time and it's going to be a habit they've got to break. And he's aggressive. This guy.
They're very aggressive. Don't push her.
Oh, that.
Did you actually make a threat to him? Can you tell us what he said?
He said to me, one day we're going to meet and I'm going to splatter your nose across your face.
Put your sign down or rip it out of your hand.
Okay, well
then.
Shut up! No, don't tell me to shut up. Can please listen, just call 000. Please don't lay your hands
Piss
on
off.
Me. No. Please don't lay my hand.
How much?
$100.
Yeah, okay.
This is at the Royal Botanical Gardens in Melbourne.
Please stop kicking her, please.